Can't believe I got in. AMS is my dream school.
Yeah, congrats, man. Have a good time at Second Look.
All right, everybody, welcome. We're going to start tonight off with a little bit of karaoke. And that means we're going to need two volunteers from the class of 2022.
Yeah, great at this. Yeah, come on. Go.
All right. Woo!
I was just a pre-med, didn't have the sense that anything can happen here in Providence.
I never believed I'm with the Ocean State. I never opened my heart to walking through the nickel gates. I know that something has changed. Never felt this way. And here at Low Yield, this could be the start of something new. It feels so right to be here with you. Oh, and now looking in your eyes,
I feel in my heart,
feel in my heart,
this could be my med school.
This could be my med school.
I'm Troy.
Gabriella.
Have you committed?
No, I'm deciding between AMS and
good school. If it means anything, I'd rather see you here than at
Alright, thank you guys. Let's give it up one more time for our contestants, Troy and Gabriella.
Man, I guess you ended up going to
Troy Bolton. So you're in the D1 basketball, huh?
That's me.
You into ortho?
My dad's an orthopedic surgeon. It's the family trade.
Listen, the ortho interest group has an IM basketball team. Nothing but netters. And with you, we could win the championship.
I'm free to play.
Awesome. See you around, kid.
You're here!
Of course! How could I say no to a school with a bagel gourmet in its lobby?
I wasn't sure if you were coming. Your name didn't pop up on the Facebook group.
Stalker. Oh, what is this? This looks kind of cool.
Summer planning already?
Well, I want to be a PCP, so what about you?
A PCP? Isn't that a hallucinogen?
PCP means primary care provider.
I totally knew that.
Uh-huh. And what do you want to be?
I'm interested in ortho.
Oh.
And social determinants of health?
Great idea.
That does sound great. We should be partners. My project idea is on that topic.
Let's do it. Can't say no to non-pizza dinner.
Great. I'll see you at 6.
Hi, you need to know this. This grant is for pairs of students. And since Sharpay and Ryan are the only pair that signed up, it looks like they will be our awardees.
I'm so sorry I'm late. I had IM practice with the ortho interest group.
Mr. Bolton, how nice of you to join us. However, you are late, while Sharpay and Ryan are on time. They are this year's awardees.
Gabriella, I'm so sorry.
It's fine. I just had this great idea to target the social determinants of health by creating a platform so that med students can advocate at the State House because we're the only med school in all of Rhode Island.
Fine, I'll give you one more chance. Meet back here in 1 week, bring your proposals, and then we'll decide the winner.
We have to present again?
That grant money is ours. I couldn't care less about primary care. We need that money for our dermatology research this summer.
Yeah, we're saving people's skin.
The skin is the body's primary defense mechanism against pathogens.
Zip it. Miss PCP, better watch herself.
Sunscreen check?
Yes. Okay, let's get out of here.
I heard Choi's applying for that research grant for primary care.
That's crazy. Everyone knows he's bound for ortho like his dad.
You can bet that PCPM has all the classes and lessons for me. But I've got a confession, my own secret obsession. I should call Dr. Henley.
Everybody gather around.
Well, if Troy can tell his secret, I can tell mine. I want to be a pathologist.
What?
I love pathology. Homoerotic rosettes, Lewy bodies, dare I say macrophages?
Not another sound.
I just want to make the perfect stain.
No, 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 no. Stick to the stuff you know. If you go to med school, follow one simple rule. Don't mess with the flow, no, no. Stick to the status quo.
Check my screen and what do you see? Grapuso at 2x speed. But aside I'm stirring, some strange is occurring. It's a yearning I've got to feed.
Open up, dig way down deep.
I wanna go to lecture! I wanna wake up early and raise my hand and clap at the end.
Is that even legal?
Not another pee.
I mean, it's just class. Sometimes I think it's cooler than Panopto.
No, 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 no. Stick to the stuff you know. If you go to med school, follow one simple rule. Don't mess with the flow, no, no. Stick to the status quo.
Everybody quiet!
I can't believe Troy missed practice again.
Doesn't he know that the IM Championship is coming up?
He's always working on that grant proposal with Gabriella.
We gotta get Gabriella to think like this. Troy isn't interested in her. Or primary care.
Well, how do we do that?
Rose, I have a plan.
Pay attention, Troy.
What is this?
Our favorite surgeons.
Dr. Phil.
Sanjay Gupta.
What did all these people have in common before they became medical professionals, you might ask? They played basketball, Troy. We're just not the Brown Bears without you, Troy. You're our star. You're our playmaker.
Guys, that's enough with Gabriella, ain't it? Ortho, basketball, my team. That's what matters to me.
What team?
Brown Bears.
What team?
Brown Bears.
Brown Bears, get your head in the game.
Really? Gabriella, wait!
I have no credibility in saying this, but I want to do this project.
You can say that again.
I regret I ever said those things, especially on Panopto. But what I said doesn't change the fact that I learned so many valuable lessons from this project. Advocacy, community, and people like you. That's what matters. I'll prove it to you. I even made a slide deck. We can use it for our grant proposal.
Well, if we want to win, we'll probably need more than 2 slides.
So you'll do the project with me?
Yes.
Hi, just a reminder, no cell phones or smart watches in the lecture hall right now. Do you guys have your IDs?
Yeah.
Thank you. Go ahead.
We're soaring, flying.
trying. There's not a single patient that we won't see.
If we're trying, yeah, we're PCPs.
You know the school can see us in a way that's different than who we are.
Not just in our skis, we hear every heart.
Healthy patients give me strength to believe. We're PCPs.
There's not a single patient that we won't see.
If we're trying,
yeah, we're PCPs.
Yeah, we're PCPs. You know the school can see us in a way that's different than who we are.